Good?
Yep.
All right, today we're going to talk about the Trump Tower of Power on our mock wall. We're going to teach you first safety, and then we're going to go into detail about plunging into walls and all the boxes you should look out for. So first thing is safety glasses.
And
make sure you wear closed-toed shoes.
Next, you'll need to make sure your breaker box is off and you work in a dry, clean environment. It is now clean.